We're going to cover how to use a default HUD for different game types. Maybe you want a simple HUD for full ring games and a bigger HUD for heads up play, or you might want to use a different HUD for Holdem in Omaha or cash in tournaments. There's two ways to do this, and I'll cover the super easy way first. On any live table or in the replayer, you can change the HUD you are currently using by clicking the HUD text here. At the bottom of this menu is the HUD currently in use. Hover over this text to display more HUDs. Now, since I'm familiar with the four stats in my current HUD, I'm going to change my HUD to be the cash expanded HUD to add another row of stats, and I want this HUD to be used anytime the replayer displays a 6 max no limit hold'em hand. Now, to set this HUD as default for all 6 max no limit hold'em tables in the replayer, just go back into the HUD selection menu and down at the bottom is the text Set Profile as Default for this table type. Now, anytime a no limit hold'em 6 max table is loaded in the replayer, the cash expanded HUD we just set will be used. And this works exactly the same on live tables too. Now you know the easy way to use the same HUD for the game type you're playing, let's look inside HM3 to see how it's all set up. Head over to HUD, then HUD Options. Click the Profile Select button. And as you can see, Holdem Manager set the default replayer HUD to the cash expanded HUD we just set as default in the replayer. Now, I strongly suggest using the on-table tools we just covered to change HUDs, but we can also do the same thing here. Switch between cash and tournament HUD profiles here. Select the site, limit, players, game, seats, speed, and the profile, which is the HUD we want to use. Once you've set these parameters, the default HUD for these game types will be set. Now, I like things simple, and I want to use the cash expanded HUD for every single game type I play. Right now, it's only going to load in the replayer for a 6 max no limit hold'em table. Let's delete the replayer profile to simplify things. Now, I'm going to leave all the profile definitions as any, then change the profile to be cash expanded and click add. Now, since we're overriding the current HUD profile, HM3 will ask us to confirm our selection and just click yes. Now, the HUD profile was changed, and now every single cash game on any side I open will use the new cash expanded HUD we just set. If you want to set up a new default HUD for tournament tables, just switch to the tournament side of the HUD profile select and do the same thing. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.